Because we gave you Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck and Superman and Spider-Man and Charlie's Angels and Lieutenant Kojak and the Lone Ranger and his token engine Tonto. Hell, look at the things that made America a great nation. These are the things that gave us our inspiration and made us a great nation. We gave you Captain Kirk and the Starship Enterprise and Sammy Davis Jr. and Marie Osmond, Doris Day and Coca-Cola and Colonel Sanders. We gave you Elvis Presley, skyscrapers, rock and roll, and we put the first goddamn man on the goddamn moon. Hell, just look at the things that made America a great nation. These are the things that gave us our inspiration and made us a great nation. Hell, there's Jack Nicholas and Wolfman Jack and John Travolta, who taught you all the polyester, every form of goddamn music, Neil Diamond and Ronald Reagan. Hell, even our black people are great people. That's because they're American people. They're great American black people. I'm gonna give you some more goddamn good reasons why we're a great country. It's a great American army that carries the prettiest goddamn flag in the goddamn world. Oh, glory. And we gave you a great American. We gave you Oppenheimer and he gave you a bomb. And it was a great American bomb. It was a goddamn atom bomb. And we even tested the goddamn thing for you. Get all blown to shit the American way. Our president's gonna spend all the money on goddamn Wall Street. We're all gonna get blown to shit. You better believe me, I